La Sony is a subscription video streaming service, which is owned by a global sports media company called Pophone Group. And in the Sony, we stream sports events live on demand. And in my role as localization manager, as well as helping the organization with the translation requirements, I also advise on localization matters, like when we are planning to go into a new territory, I should advise on how we should approach things like dates and time formats, for example. And also when we are launching new features, I advise on how we need to tackle it, depending on the countries where they are planned to be launched. Well, I got involved in the Think Global Forum thanks to IFA that invited me to join today, and I am really excited to meet so many experts in localization here from whom I can surely pick their brains and their experience and apply the knowledge to my organization. I am looking forward to know more about machine translation and personalization especially. I think the main challenge, or one of the main challenges that the business have seen in the last few years, that has been in relation to the time to market. So now we are required to provide the same level of quality in our translations, but in a really fraction of the time, and also keeping the cost down or even reducing it. I see it relying ever so much more in personalization, so it will not be about the thing we sell anymore. It will be about how the customers feel while using our products. And I think for that, we will have to rely ever so much more in data and provide more experiences and give them the product that makes them feel in a certain way. And of course, it needs to be right in their language and provide it to them in a very timely manner. We are ever relying much more on customer reviews, and that is a huge volume of data generated that it is really very much of a burden for budget localization, and that is where the rise of the machine translation and also the improvements that have been made in that industry can help retail to make the best use of that data. We are keen on getting the best of the knowledge that we can gather from everywhere, and we want to grow a lot, so for that we need a very strong process and to be using the best-in-class methods that we can have. We are also very proud of having been included in the top 25 startups for 2018, made by LinkedIn. So I think that is a testimony that we are very serious in our approach to all matters of business, and especially in the importance of localization.